Hello everyone, my name is Unma. Welcome to my channel Unma's World. In Unma's World, you are going to learn about various topics. In this video, I am going to tell you about 10 amazing and unknown facts of the fourth planet of our solar system, that is Mars, which is also the second smallest planet in our solar system. So let's start. Number 1, the planet Mars is also called the red planet because in the night sky the planet looks reddish. This reddish color comes from the large amount of iron oxide or rust particles which is present in the rocks and soil on the surface of the planet Mars. Number 2, Mars surface is rocky. This rocky, with craters, mountains, volcanoes, dry lake beds, and deep canyons all over it. The largest volcano on Mars, named as Olympus Mons, is also the highest mountain in our solar system. It has a height of nearly 22 kilometers, which is about 3 times the height of Mount Everest. Number 3, on Mars, the day lasts 24 hours and 37 minutes, which is a little bit longer than our Earth day. But a Martian year is almost twice as long as one Earth year, lasting 687 Earth days. Number 4, NASA's Viking project is the first mission to land a spacecraft safely on the surface of another planet. Viking landers touched down on the Crisis Planitia region of Mars on July 20, 1976. Number 5, Mars has a deep and wide canyon system known as Valles Marineris, present along the equator of Mars. It is more than 4,000 kilometers long, 200 kilometers wide, and up to 7 kilometers deep. Valles Marineris was discovered in 1972 by the America 9 spacecraft. Number 6, Mars atmosphere is thin and made up of 95% carbon dioxide, 2.7% nitrogen, 1.9% argon, and a few other elements. So Mars atmosphere is not compatible for human survival. So you will need a spacesuit if you are planning to go to Mars. Number 7, Mars has two small asteroid-like moons named Phobos and Deimos. Phobos is the larger of the two with a radius of around 11 kilometers. Phobos is gradually getting closer to Mars. It is estimated that in 50 million years or so, Phobos will either crash into Mars or it will break apart. Number 8, Mars experiences largest dust storms in our solar system. Dust storms last for months and cover the entire planet and sometimes kick up enough dust to be seen by telescopes on Earth. Number 9, Mars is cold. The average temperature for the Mars is minus 63 degrees Celsius. Maximum temperature reaches 20 degrees Celsius on the equator at summer. Near the poles, temperature can get as cold as minus 125 degrees Celsius. Number 10, in Mars, the sky appears blue towards the sunset and sunrise. The normal sky appears pinkish red because of the presence of iron oxide rich dust particles in the atmosphere. I hope you learned something new. If you liked the video, please click on the like button, share the video, and do not forget to subscribe to my channel for more interesting and educational videos. Stay safe. Thank you. And